Long build up this for Scotland. Horn across the park to White. In turn goes to the flyer. Farndale gets on the outside of clock. Terrific hit back from the Scots.
It was the width that Scotland created with a couple of missed tackles here. And I've got to say, it's quite slippery underfoot. A couple of the players have been slipping up, but they held their depth. And look at Farndale. He just turns on the afterburners and he's around Vanderkok, who's no slouch in the pace department.